Think of it this way. 10 of the biggest cities in the United States in the next 2 years will be largely multicultural cities, right? That's staggering, right? So if you're going to be selling cars in Los Angeles or in Miami or in Houston or in Dallas or in New York or in Chicago, you have to have a multicultural marketing plan. 10 years ago, we would have said, you need to be thinking about this population into the future. Well, now we are 2 years away from 10 of the biggest cities in this country being majority multicultural cities. So the future, frankly, is here. And going forward, I think the lines will continue to blur. Well, I think the relevance first stems from, if you just think of the population growth in this country over the last 10 years or since the last census count, 88% of the population growth in this country has come from multicultural consumers. And of that multicultural growth in this country, the majority of that growth has come from the Hispanic population. So think about it this way. Of the 27 million people approximately who grew in terms of population size in the United States over the course of 10 years, more than 15 million of those 27 million were Latino. So more than 50% of the population growth has come from the Hispanic population. These are consumers that, especially young Latinos, are consumers who live and experience media in both English and Spanish. And so you have to do a couple of things. A, you have to be there. You have to be present in English and in Spanish, knowing that that same consumer may see you in both places. But B, your message in English has to relate well to your message in Spanish, because these consumers are so savvy that they will make judgments about your brand based on how you see, based on how they see you speaking to them, whether in English or in Spanish. So this year we partnered with Pitbull for Dodge Dart, and he was an ideal partner in that he's millennial, he's multicultural, he's bilingual, and he's relevant to both English and Spanish speaking audiences. So he's been an excellent ambassador for our brands in terms of speaking to our consumers in English and in Spanish. He personally is very digitally savvy, gets very involved in digital work. Another campaign that we've worked on this year that's been very successful for us has been our Ram truck campaign. And what's interesting about the truck segment in this country is, if you look at the populations in the United States today where trucks are sold, 6 of the top 8 cities where trucks are sold are majority multicultural cities. So if you look at places like Los Angeles, places like Houston, places like Dallas or New York, those are the top truck markets in the United States, and those are largely multicultural populations. So if you're going to market trucks, if you're going to sell trucks in America, and if you're going to be selling them to a broad consumer audience in this country, you must be relevant to not only Hispanic consumers, but to the general multicultural population as a whole.